Hello everyone. Today, we will be playing an arrangement made by Mr. Yehudayan of the famous Butterfly Lovers Violin Concerto. Composed in 1959 by Chen Gang and He Jianhao, this piece is based on a love story between a young man and a young girl from two different cities in China. There are three parts to this story: love, protest, and transfiguration. In the beginning, the story unfolds a picture of a peaceful sunny spring day, followed by a graceful love theme. The young girl, named Zhu Yingtai, is the ninth child and only daughter of a wealthy family. Although women were traditionally discouraged from taking up scholarly pursuits, Zhu managed to convince her father to allow her to attend classes in disguise as a man. During her journey to school in Hangzhou, she encounters for the first time a boy, Liang Shanbo. They chat and feel a strong affinity for each other, which leads them to taking an oath declaring to be sworn brothers. Both students are successful at their studies. Zhu gradually falls in love with Liang, while he fails to notice her feminine characteristics and stays a bookworm. The first part ends after three joyful years at school, and the students return to their hometowns. A few months later, Liang travels to visit Zhu at her home. Zhu confesses to him, reveals her true identity, and expresses her love. This leads to their vow of staying together till death do us part. Suddenly, the theme of feudal forces commences, and their happiness is cut off since Zhu is forced into an undesired marriage. She protests in agony while Liang is heartbroken and his health deteriorates quickly. Sadly, Liang soon passes away, leaving Zhu pouring out her grief to the heavens at his tomb. She begs for the grave to open up, and suddenly, it happens. And here comes the most powerful moment in the concerto. Zhu plunges in without hesitation to join her lover. In this transfiguration moment, their spirits emerge in the form of a pair of butterflies and they fly away together, never to be separated again. We hope you enjoy our performance. Thank you.